We are live. Hello everyone and welcome to new episode of Inti Live. I hope all of you are doing well and thanks for joining us in the episode. What I was just doing is a real life story on a construction job site wherein you have so many anchors and then you have to select the right anchor for the application on the construction job site. And when you have so many choices, it becomes so difficult to select the right anchor. Do you also face similar challenges, similar situation while selecting the right anchor for your application? If yes, then you are at the right place, because in today's episode, we will showcase you how to select the right anchor based on different projects, based on different applications. And to do that, today with us is Karan Khanna, taking care of engineering software and services at Hilti India. So hi Karan and welcome to Hilti Live.
Hi Akash, how are you doing?
Karan, I am doing great. What about you?
I am doing well and a warm welcome to all our audience out there. Akash, I can see you have a lot of anchors here.
Yeah Karan, there are a lot of anchors and what I was discussing with the viewers is that on the construction job site there are so many choices. On the anchoring application, how to select the right anchor is really challenging.
I completely agree with you, Akash. Anchor selection is one of the most critical elements in our job site. And our consultants as well as contractors definitely face this challenge on a daily basis. To mitigate this challenge, the first step that we should take is identify the type of project that we have.
Right then, and talking about the kind of project, there are so many kinds of projects. For example, there are residential projects, then there are commercial projects. Then you also have infra projects, for example, metro project, tunnel project or an airport. And then we have industries, we have energy projects.
Absolutely, Akash. So the first step is identification of project type. The second step is identifying the application that we have in that project. And every application is different. For example, in a residential project, we will have applications like fixing of primary and secondary members. In a commercial project, we have applications of MEP and facade. And then there are different projects and applications when it comes to metro as well as airports.
Right. And now, those who are watching us, why don't you let us know in the comment section below that which anchor you are using for what all applications. Let us know in the comment section below. And now Karan, like there are a lot of parameters that you told, and what I see most of the time on the construction job site is that we have to first of all identify the base material. That whether it's concrete or it's masonry. Then secondly, we have to see the strength of the base material, which is grade of concrete most of the time, whether it is M20, M25, M30, or maybe M40, M50, M60 as well. And then finally, we have to also see that how many number of anchors to be used. For example, as a base plate, whether to use 4 number of anchors or 6 number of anchors is something I have seen people getting confused over.
Absolutely. And not just that, we also have to look at the type of load and the intensity of load. Type of loads can be static, seismic or dynamic. And these parameters definitely affect our anchor selection as well as design. So you as structural consultant, what are the different parameters that you look at when you are doing a structural design? Please let us know in the comments below.
And then I must say, there's so many parameters, it is really confusing and it's very cumbersome. I don't know how do you identify the right anchor.
You cannot imagine, man, what are the different challenges that people have to go through. They have to do so many manual calculations, refer Excel sheets to just find out how many anchors at what embedment depth and what edge distances they should use. And even then, after so much of effort, they have to redo the calculation because there is a long list of load combination that exists. After that, you might think that we are done. But sometimes this also does not help us to select the right anchor.
Right. And now my question to all those who are watching us is, how do you figure out the right anchor? Do you use an Excel or use some other way? And how much time does it take? Let us know in the comment section below. And now Karan, would you like to apprise our viewers that what is the real solution of all these problems that we have discussed?
Hilti has come up with an innovative new software called Profis Engineering, which can help you to mitigate all these challenges with respect to anchor selection and design in one platform. It is a cloud-based software where you just need to log in and start using. Let's have a quick look at Profis Engineering. Welcome to the world of Profis Engineering, the innovative software which helps you not only design but also select the right anchor for your application. We start off by selecting anchoring to concrete, since we are doing a fixing on concrete. Next, we move on to defining the type of project. So you can see different categories of projects are already predefined in the software. We have projects of oil and gas, nuclear power plants, tunnels, bridges, and obviously we have general construction, which constitutes your residential, commercial, hospital projects. So we have an application in a commercial project. We select general construction. Next, what you will see is a host of applications under general construction. You can see applications like fixing of primary columns, primary beams, staircases, balconies, facade, etc. We, in this case, have to fix a column to a slab element. So we start by selecting primary column as our application. Next, like Akash was mentioning, we need to define the base material. So we select the grade of concrete, which is M30 in our case. And we will define the parameters of the concrete element. So we have a slab of 200 mm where this I section column has to be fixed. So we define the concrete element as slab by defining the boundary conditions, and we change the thickness to 200 mm. Next, we will define loads. So we have 15 kN in tension, 20 kN in shear, and 5 kN moment. Once we have defined our loads, we need to go back to the Smart Base Plate menu and see the recommendations that the software has for this particular application. I can simply click on this bulb, which will show me three relevant solutions for this particular application. And down below, you can see what are the needs of the application and why this particular recommendation has been made by the software. So first solution recommended is HY200RV3 plus HASU rod. Second solution is a mechanical anchor, which is HSL4. And third solution is HY200RV3 plus HZ if you need a 100-year approval. For us, HY200RV3 plus HASU will suffice. I can go through the requirements and simply select that as my preferred anchor. Once that is done, the software will do a complete design of your application with the selected anchor and show you different parameters, failure modes, both in tension as well as shear. And the software also does a combination check. Once you are satisfied with the design, you can simply click this Create Report button to generate a design report. Let me quickly take you through the design report. What are the parameters that are covered here? So you can see all our input data in one place. You can see the anchor which has been designed. We have an image to show you the complete parameters. We have the load combinations, what we entered, the calculation for tension cases. And mind you, we have one good thing that we can see the formula as well as Codel clause number in the report.
What this report will also include are the installation instructions, which you can see here. We have all the parameters defined for the contractor to easily execute this application. We have the required accessories also suggested, the complete anchor layout, and above you can see the diameter of hole, the diameter to be done in the plate, in the base material, the embedment depth, everything clearly defined. So this software not only benefits you as a designer, but it also helps in a seamless execution at site.
Wow, what an amazing solution, Karan. And now you see, your life becomes so simple when it comes to selection and design of the anchor as per the application. The task that used to take hours or days on the construction job site can be done in few minutes. And now I am sure what all of you are wondering. Are you wondering how to access Proffice Engineering? So Karan, would you like to help our viewers in understanding how to access the software?
It is very easy for the user to access Proffice Engineering. What you need to do is visit Proffice Engineering website, which is profficeengineering.hilti.com. Enter your login credentials and start designing and experience the benefits of Proffice Engineering.
Karan, only login? Don't they need to download the software?
Oh, that is the most exciting feature of the software, Akash, which requires no download. Proffice Engineering is an online cloud-based solution, and hence the user has the flexibility to use it from their office, from their home, from the job site, and they can even do it from a host of devices. You can use it from your laptop, your tablet, or even your mobile phone can give you access to Proffice Engineering.
Sounds exciting. And now, if you want to access Proffice Engineering, all you have to do is check out the link in the description of the video below, from where you can freely access the software. So do not forget to do that. And let me quickly summarize what we discussed today. First, we discussed that what are some of the current challenges when it comes to selection of right anchor as per the application. Secondly, we saw the game changer solution, which is Proffice Engineering, by which you can select and design the anchor within few minutes that used to take hours on the job site. And finally, we discussed that Proffice Engineering is a cloud-based solution and you can directly access it by clicking on the link, that too free of cost. And that's it from our side in today's episode. I hope you enjoyed the live episode with my colleague Karan Khanna. It was an amazing experience to interact with you all.
Thank you, Akash, for having me on this live session. It was a pleasure to tell you about this innovation, Proffice Engineering. Hope you enjoyed it and you get your free access to Proffice Engineering software. Thank you.